we go. Bases full. Baez, game time! A grand slam into the bullpen. 7-2. What a night. Here we go. Throw to the plate, safe. How about that? Bats through to first. Baez took off for home. Cubs lead 1-0. They're having fun in the dugout. Yeah, that sounded. Baez halfway down the line. He's going to take it up. He's going to score. Oh, I love it. Man, does he think the game?
He thought the game. I would not be surprised if that entire play wasn't talked about and planned out before.
Center, Baez with a great catch. Oh, what a play. How did he grab it?
It's magic.
Ground ball, that squeaks through. Adrianza got a glove on it, but the Cubs will score two. Throw to second late. 12-9.
In a bunting spot last time, Quintana walked him. And the throw, Baez able to grab it and then tag the bag with a glove. Out in the left center. Turner on his way to third, little bobble by Schwarber. Chris Woodward's going to send him. Here's a throw, the play. He is out. Schwarber to Baez to Jimenez to get Justin Turner. 3-0 to Puig. Here comes. Ground ball to third. They've got Bellinger caught. Him out, throw to first, out, to end the inning. Javier Baez doing his thing. That was a 3-0. Line for the out, double play, an assisted Baez. With a quality start, but he leaves trailing 3-0, and it looks like another extra base hit for Baez. He is around second. He's going to try for third. And he's in! Double, double, triple today for Javier Baez. Down the line, Baez waving, and he's got it! Stands again. Cubs win, and Javier Baez was on the field for about 6 minutes and made his presence felt. 2-0 on
the box.
Bryant in at third, and this pitch has popped up. Bryant out, Baez over into foul ground, and he makes the grab right in front of his own dugout for the first out. The win is Herrera. Baez's ball, he's got it! As he tumbles into the stands, what a play! I hope he's all right. That area is very unforgiving in terms of the bricks. I love at the end, he goes into the
comes out
and holds the ball.
Yeah, and comes out with a smile on his face like, yep, me being me.
Asks, who's untradeable for the Cubs? Turns on this one, high drive left field. That ball is long gone. Javi Baez, a pinch hit, two-run home run. The Cubs have busted it wide open in the 14th.
Not hit hard and caught by Baez. That gave him a chance to get out there, make a running, leaping catch, and that's it for the Indians. Cleveland, sixth inning. Ball toward right. Baez got it. What a play. Ground ball, diving stop. Baez will get it out at second. What an adjustment. After he got the ball, I thought he only had one play, but no.
Yep.
He didn't.
Yep. And I think
Javier Baez has it. Two away. Baez with a steal. I think a delayed steal. And he's saved. He got around the Anderson tag, even though the throw beat him.
Houdini does it again.
There's a base hit. At least two will score. Zobrist is being sent. We are tied. Oh, baby. Javier Baez makes it 10-10.
This miserable day just got fun. Oh, my goodness. With two home runs yesterday.
There's a drive, well hit. Out of here. Three-run homer. Cubs lead 4-3.
It's a long home run as Baez uses the big part of the field. A little bit right up straightaway center field on a 3-1 pitch. I'm kind of surprised they didn't just put him on. Oh, my.
A drive to left. He's got four in 2 days.
Wow, he's right. 434 on the first one.
Off the pitcher. And threw into center. Perez whipped on it. Now Baez trying to score. And he will score. 3-0. What a wild play.
That baseball's got
high praise. And he finds the gap in right center. Good timing. Russell will score. Baez to second. He's going to try for three. Relay. Gets by. Baez on his way to the plate. Little League home run. And we're tied at four. Second and third with only one out for Baez.
Field in. Kind of interesting with the two in scoring position.
Both going to score. Baez around first on his way to second. Cubs lead 5-2. The 0-1 from Hughes. Hit in the air out of the deep right. Back at the wall is Jankowski. That ball scores. Three-run jack for Baez. Broken it wide open. He's knocked in five tonight. There he goes. And he's going to make it. The throw gets in the center. And he's going to hit the third. Bro, there's a Mago. He's going to try to score. Throw the play. Mago. 5-4. I think the foot's okay.
I think he cast another spell.
Plays with a passion rarely seen by players, that he may very well be the NL MVP.
And this
right
is what
now.
I'm talking about, Carl. Dead center field home run, down the field, left field line. He can hit the ball over the place, and that's really helping him in this home run derby.